to do, yes, another episode. Episode 2 of my favorite anime and mangas. And today's anime on first agenda is Princess Princess. If you like, as I said yesterday, I really like cross-dressing stuff. This one's hilarious. And there's these guys at this all-boys academy that are the pretty boys. And so basically, as the pretty boys, they dress up as girls. I can't give any more away, but it's really funny. It's very much different. It's all, just to warn you, it is subtitled. Just to tell you that. Now, the next one. This is a personal favorite of mine. It's called Magical Meow Meow Totoro! Wait. Taruto! I said it wrong. Sorry. Now, to your average person, they're normal cats. But to each other, they're humans. They are in the form of humans. They have cat ears, and they're so adorable. This is what I kind of label this as my favorite creepy cute anime. Because it's really creepishly cute. I like cute. And, Totoro is about this girl, this cat, who is living in a world filled with magic and mystery. And so, it's really good. I mean, even if you don't, like, buy it, maybe you could probably find it online. Probably found it, like, I don't know, VO maybe? I don't know. Yeah, maybe. On to number three. Number three is a personal favorite of mine. It is Risky is the Shimigami in training, trying to be a Shimigami, full powerful. And Safety, is an angel in training, trying to become a full-fledged angel. And it's really funny because the Shinigami is trying to take this girl's soul and talks about their adventure together. Now, on to the manga series. Ghost Hunt is about this girl named Maya who works for this boy named... We'll just call him Naru because she called him Naru-chan. And so this is about the mini adventures of going on research with them. It's really good. It's, if you like paranormal stuff, like, ghost hunter shows or ghosty anime, definitely check this one out. Now my third and, oh wait, second one, sorry. My bad. Second one is called... Peter 10. Peter 10 is about this boy who lives with his father, but then his next door neighbor turns out to be this girl. And she's all like, in the beginning, I love you! And it really freaks him out. And so, this is basically also an angel and demon type thing, and it tells you of all their adventures as well. It too is an anime, I believe. Now, our last and third and final one. Our final one is Full Moon. Sagurasa. I can't pronounce it, I'm sorry. It's about this girl who's... wants to become a singer, and unfortunately there's this disease in her throat that stops her from singing because she wants to sing so she can get closer to her love. It's a really sweet series. It's also an anime. I never really watched it, but I really love this series. It's lovely. It's a love story. It's just really good. I truly recommend it. Alright? thanks for tuning in to Fire1flywings. I know I'm a little crazy. Have a nice day.
Let's drop!